Hey guys, welcome back to our video. So today we will be making this beautiful hairstyle. So till now you must have followed these steps. After making the plaits, we will fix them on the alternative side like this. Fix it and your hairstyle is ready. I hope you liked it. Next, we will tie the ponytail, make the plaits on it. Then we will divide the hairs into equal sections using the rubber bands. Tie them and your hairstyle is ready. Next, we will tie the hairs like this, then we will fix the thread on them and then we will fix them by making the plaits. After we are done with it, we will fix it on the top like this and roll it to make a bun and your hairstyle is ready. Next, we will tie the hairs on the side like this, put the thread on the hairs, then we will fix the thread by making the plaits, then we will tie all the hairs together and make the plaits on it. Follow the same step for the other side as well and your hairstyle is ready. Next, we will tie the hairs like this, then we will put this beautiful hair accessory on the hair and fix it by making the plaits. After we are done with the plaits, join the hairs like this, fold it upward and your hairstyle is ready. Next, we will tie the hairs on the side like this. Now take few sections of the hairs from the sides and make the plaits very carefully. Take the equal sections of the hairs, otherwise your hairs may look uneven. Then follow the same step for the other side as well. Then we will join the hairs at the back like this and your hairstyle is ready. Next, we will tie the hairs like this. Then we will roll the hairs on the back like this. After we are done with it, we will join it to the sides and then roll the hairs upward and your hairstyle is ready. Next, we will tie the hairs like this, tie it and then rotate it. Now we will join them at the end and again rotate it. Fix it on the top, make a bun and it's ready. Thanks for watching.